We received a call about this poor little raccoon that was found on the side of the road. We are going to give him pain medication and fluids to rehydrate him. We think he has a broken jaw, and we do not know if he will be able to survive. We are now going to put him in an incubator and put him on some oxygen. Follow us to keep up with his story.